individuals at the camp said that Frank was often alone and that they always saw him carrying his photography equipment around and snapping pictures. They described Frank as being polite and well-spoken and that he was always very friendly to everyone that he came across. They said that he always seemed to be in the search of the perfect picture, but always had time for other people and would help others who didn't quite share his level of expertise with the camera. On June the 11th, Frank went out as he usually would on another photography